Hi! At last, this is Pitbull Alarm set, which we are going to unbox now. Okay, so I just removed the plastics and the quality assurance stickers, and here we have the box. First, we have the indoor siren, and I'm just gonna open it quickly and tell you that each of these devices have batteries inside, which should be activated by removing the plastic bands like this. Once the batteries are activated, close the device and let's look for another. Okay, this is USB cable, which enables you configuration through LDS configuration tool, the motion main. These are screws to attach devices to walls or doors, windows, wherever you like. This is window door magnetic and shock sensor, which can be attached with the screws or double-sided tape. And you should activate the batteries here as well. Same goes here with the keypad, which looks like this. And what do? You normally take off the pad, attach it to the wall, activate the batteries, put the keypad on the base. Here is motion sensor, where you always have to do the holder until it clicks like this, and also open it and activate the batteries. And the last device here is the brains, the power of this system, which we should take a look inside. And here you can see that you are attaching, or here you can see that you are putting the SIM card inside this device. Please make sure you disable the PIN code on the SIM card before inserting it here. And so that's it for now. Then we close the motion main, attach the power supply wire and the holder. Because the holder, when it clicks, it presses the tamper switch, which is very important in the system. So the last thing we find here is quick start and safety guide, where you will find step-by-step visual setup guide until you move to this part, which says, okay, once you connect to the mains power, you wait for 1 minute, you call from your phone to the motion main SIM card you've just inserted, you will get back the text message with the PIN code, which you will use to arm or disarm system, and you can do it, I mean arm and disarm the system via phone, keypad, optional key fob, or using cloud services, Android, iOS or web applications. So this is Pitbull Alarm in a box. This is an unboxing video. Thank you for watching.